Hello everyone, in this question we will be discussing about the language and memory control in the brain. So in the first question we have